Sal lands himself in hot ham water as tonight's big loser.
We're at the tea lounge for Sal's punishment, and if there's one thing he hates, it's
you.
Well, another thing you hate is big obnoxious scenes.
True. Sal, today you will be the big obnoxious scene, my friend, because we have seized control of your laptop speakers.
And then we've loaded some fun sounds in there for everyone in the quiet coffee shop to enjoy.
What types of sounds?
Fun sounds.
Fun for who?
Us. What about me?
Unfun. Unfun for you.
Yeah, that's you right there, buddy. Pull up a chair. Get comfy.
He's checking out the whole crowd. He sees there's a lot of old people here.
Dude, old people, have you seen the nun? Oh,
I just saw the nun. You just saw the nun.
Time out, please, time out, please stop. I'm not good with computers, my bad. Sorry, buddy.
You can't do that in public, man. Turn that shit off.
The guy unplugged the speakers.
You can't do that in public.
I have to.
Why do you have to? Like something in you. Tell me about it.
I'm not crazy. It won't happen again. Thanks, man.
Plug it in. It's a punishment. You don't get to say no.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, sister.
Sorry.